Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Beth. Happy birthday to you. And many more. We like to sing happy birthday to other people. I had a friend, Herman, came by the other day, and he said, hey, how about going to church with me tonight? I said, there's a preacher been on the radio. I said, if you've got any kind of problem, if you'll come down here to our tent, we can handle it. I said, if you need healing, touching, or anything. So I said, I've never been to one, but I'll go. And I went with old Herman, and boy, that preacher did a good job. And he said, now, if anybody's got a problem, come up here. So Herman, he got up and went up, and that preacher said, what's your problem? He said, my hearing. Boy, he grabbed him on the head and slapped him on both ears. Get down and pray. Got down and prayed with him and jerked him up. Said, Herman, how's your hearing now? He said, I don't know, preacher. It ain't till next week. I think the feller gave me that a while ago. Tonight is the last night, too, of the series, isn't it?
Yeah, last show of our 17th season of Appalachian Evening. So all summer, Relay for Life has been having a raffle, and we really, truly appreciate your support of that important program. The ladies out here wanted to let me know that overall, the Stecoah Township Relay for Life team has raised over $7,000.
I get to draw one.
Sonny Rickert.
No, we'll draw another one. I told y'all.
See the good things that happen on my birthday. Now you got two there. Gary O. Happy birthday. We'll take your word for it. It's your birthday. So I wanted to mention tonight during intermission, we have Doriel Ammons Kane. If you didn't see her, she's our featured artisan in the gallery. Please stop by. She does some absolutely beautiful pastel works, and she also does murals. There was one featured in the Asheville Citizen Times over in Asheville, and she's got one in Silva and a few other places. So stop by and say hello to her.
Don't forget, in October, isn't it the 14th through the 16th, the Fall Festival, Friday night, they have a campfire and some music, maybe food.
We'll have a
then
lot of
Saturday,
food.
They got all our crafts set up out here, got music on the stage all day long. That night, have Clara Lynch, who is one of the finest female singers are going. And then Sunday, they have gospel music over here. So try to come out for that if you can.
Yeah, and you can get your tickets for the Saturday evening concert in the gallery. They're on sale now. So I encourage you to do that.
Anything else?
I don't think so.
Folks, the best thing that ever come out of Washington, D.C. is coming out on the stage now. So, Frank Sullivan and Dirty Kitchen, let's make them welcome to Stecoah Valley. Show.
Howdy. We had no idea what to expect tonight. We've not really played out in this particular holler. But it's good to see folks. Thank you all so much for coming on out.
Give yourselves a round, that's right.
Yeah, thank you, audience.
That worked.
For your applause.
Thank you.
in the fast train. Lonely days are gone, I'm going home. Baby, wrote me a letter. I don't care how much I gotta spend. Boy, I've gotta get back to my baby again. Lonely days are gone, I'm going home. My baby wrote me a letter. Well, she wrote me a letter, said she couldn't live without me no more. Listen, mister, can't you see? Gotta get back to my baby once more.
Drive behind us today, so we came to have a good time. Hopefully y'all did too.
I didn't pay any attention to how I was supposed to get here, and my phone said it was going to take me 2 hours and 20 minutes to drive 40 miles, and I thought, there's no way. And then about halfway through the dragon, as I felt my pizza just rolling around, y'all know what I'm talking about.
Glad you made it, man.
My new tires aren't new anymore, you know what I mean?
Makes me wish I was on an island or something.
Sounds about right.
Step off the plane, the smell of sweet flowers and country rain. Sure good to see you again. hanging with family and a few close friends. Two kisses and warm embrace. So good to see that smile on your face. And the sun beats down on my skin. I've got my mask, my snorkel and my fins, and I'm back on the islands again. Where the palms sway in the wind, and I groove with my family and friends. Oh, I'm back on the islands again. Summertime all year round. Paradise is heaven I found. And water as blue as the sky. And love strong enough to make a grown man cry. And all of the family is here, eating rice, adobo, and drinking beer. Hey! And the sun skin. I've got my mask, my snorkel and my fins, and I'm back on the island again, where the palms sway in the wind, and I groove with my family and friends. Oh, I'm back on the island again. How many people have seen the band before? All right. Thank you guys for coming back. Yay! We have a new member here on the bass. He's going to kick this next song off.
I like that level of quiet.
was never bandaged, and pain you can't deny. Well, I was thoughtless, dense, and foolish, rendered an unfaithful blow. And I would pay for lustful pleasures, the rising dead and the mend is slow. We're drifting apart. To make it, dwindle trust on the rise. Guess I'll just try and fake it, normal in disguise. Hurtful words won't help to save us, we never get them back. All the miles have grown between us, can't we close the gap? 'Cause we're drifting apart. Start eating crow. It's so hard to keep on trying, trying to make it good. It's find the time to do some leaving, like I always knew I would. We're drifting apart. Oh, we're drifting apart.
Thankins.
Yeah. So, this is the first gig I've ever played with this mandolin right here.
It's new.
It's not one that I made. The Gibson Company made this mandolin. And it's one of very few gold-topped mandolins.
Very shiny. Can you see how it's gold on the top? I didn't see it in the first Facebook pictures. They kept talking about gold, and I thought, oh, what a great thing to say. And it's actually painted gold.
Yeah. I feel pretty fortunate. I wish it equaled moolah, you know what I mean? But here's a tune my cousin Megan McCormick wrote, and it's featured on our previous recording. That was nominated for a Grammy. This is the first tune on there. It's called Say It Isn't So.
Ready? One, two, ready.
Wake up, wake up. From a bad, bad dream. My love, you've been trying to kill me. Heart keeps beating when it's broken. Heartache, heartbreak. Let go was spoken. Say it isn't. and soul. Even though I've got plans of my own,
Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Some fine banjo picking right there. Woo. Man, not too long ago, just a couple years ago, that fella right there was nominated and awarded International Banjo Player of the Year from the International Bluegrass Music Association. If you would, please make welcome Michael Munford over there on the banjo.
Thank you so much. And it's great to be in the really the birthplace area of three-finger picking. That really sort of developed here in the Carolinas, North Carolina, South Carolina. And, of course, we knew about Earl Scruggs. He's the man. But I have to send, I want to send that last tune we did, Yeah Man, out to another man, another great, a giant of bluegrass banjo. He's celebrating his birthday today. That's J.D. Crowe. So I want to dedicate that to J.D. and all the great music he's made through the years, a lifetime of influence and inspiration. So here's to J.D. Thanks, folks.
Yeah, man. Happens to be the name of that tune we just played, Yeah Man, just so you know. Those of you that have seen us before, maybe last year, you might notice we have this new guy over here on the bass, and he's mighty fine, folks. I met him when we shared a little time in the United States Navy band together. That's right. We were in the military, and he did actually 20 years in the military.
You don't have to congratulate me. I kept getting paid. It was great.
I only did 6 years, 1 month, and 24 hours, but but who's counting, right? Anyhow, this feller has been a volunteer firefighter, did a tour in Iraq. He's just an incredible dude, incredible singer, obviously an incredible bass player. Please make welcome Jeremy Middleton here, if you
Thanks.
Would.
Thanks. Yeah. Just don't let him tell you any jokes, because he's not very good at that. Oh. Do I know you?
I don't believe we've met. No,
did my wife send you?
Yes.
One of the great things about being the new guy is learning the cool songs that the old guy used to sing. And this is a song by Danny Booth that the band plays. It's called The Wild Unknown. Rain falls in the distance on the foggy mountainside. In the northern country, somewhere on the great divide. Wind blows through the pine trees, I hear its lonesome sigh. It says you won't get out alive, but I know I have to try. Yukon River, take the reins away. Cannot stay.
North Country
winter on your own, cold and alone, the wild unknown. In the distance, I can feel it close to end. So I chop some wood and build a fire. Winter's coming on again. Working in the dark and cold, people do not know. When it's like Chris King, you'll laugh in a field that cannot grow.
Yukon River, take the rains away.
Far from my home, where I cannot stay.
North Country.
Yukon River, take the rain. not stay.
North country winter on your own, cold and alone in the wild unknown. Wild unknown.
Jeremy Middleton right there.
Thanks, everybody. Happy birthday, Beth.
Kind of want to get our banjo man to play one here.
What time you got there? Let me see.
Oh, man. First set almost down. Yes. I know, can't believe it. How about this guitar picker over here? Mighty fine, mighty fine indeed. He's from the Seattle area, and he plays a mean mandolin, and that is mostly why we keep him over there on the guitar. And easy. He also plays a mean banjo, the bass. He's a great singer. He writes songs. Please make welcome Chris Luquette on the guitar.
Hey. Thank you very much. I spent 2 out of the last 3 weeks over in Europe, in Spain and France. And after getting back stateside a few days ago, today was the first time I heard somebody say y'all and mean it. So, I'm back, and that's how I know I'm back.
All right, so we're going to close this set here with this little old tune that Mike Munford composed, and we'll be back. We got some CDs and whatnot right here. We'd love to shake and howdy with all of you. We'd love to kiss some hands and shake some babies, that's right. Thank you. That's Michael Munford for Dirty Kitchen. We'll be back in just a minute. Stick around.
You as fans, boy, y'all made the shows this year go by so good. You're appreciative of everything they did, their talent they had, and you're to commend yourself. We thank you.
We do.
Y'all
thank
were
you.
Great.
Thank you very much.
And it's also been a pleasure to be up here this season with Miss Beth. She's the director, is that right?
That's right.
The big director. Stecoah Valley Center, and she does a good job. And Jeremy Brown is one of the best sound men. You could have all this and good groups, but if we didn't have people like you, it just wouldn't go over. So thank you very much.
Yes, and thank our staff, our other staff. I'm really just the figurehead. They just make it all happen, and I get to stand up here and talk to y'all. And our volunteers. We have so many volunteers. There's about 80 volunteers that take turns throughout the summer and throughout the year, actually, in some of our other programs. So thank you very much to our staff and volunteers.
And thank you for buying tapes and things and talking with the entertainer. That makes their day, and I'm sure it makes your day just getting to meet and talk with them. Certainly are a good group.
So if you are here for the first time and you likely may have come in through the gallery, it's now closed. So after the show, you'll exit to either of these doors on your right. And you're probably wondering what these buckets are for. And earlier in the year, they were for a mouse stuck in my leg or something. I can't remember exactly all that. But we do collect donations at the end of the evening. These go towards operating costs, things that grants don't cover. So if you'd like to make a donation, we also accept checks and online donations with your credit card if you'd like to do that. We are a nonprofit corporation, so it's fully tax deductible, any of your donations. But tonight, since it's my birthday, make a donation to Beth.
26, no, 29.
29, I told you, Sonny. He can't hear and I can't see.
Don't forget the concert in October. Try to come if you can. Right now, you ready for some more good picking and singing? Let's make welcome Frank Solivan and Dirty Kitchen.
All right, we're back.
Frank is back.
Yeah.
Back again.
You know, coming through the mountains, you see some awfully steep hills and hope your brakes don't go out. You know what I'm talking about. It's kind of like this next song. It relates love to an 18-wheeler heading down one of those steep grades, totally out of control.
And there weren't any of the song's namesakes on there.
I'm gonna have to call Gibson. Put a man on the moon, but they can't make a mandolin stay in tune. I don't know. We ready?
All set. Yep. 1, 2, 3.
Took my love away. You know what? I'm gonna have to start that over, boys. I got to thinking about that dang runaway ram. Man, do that one more time. Okay, now we got the ending. All right.
Second track.
Round two. 1, 2, 3.
When we first met, you took my breath away. You told me your love may have nothing to say. I was the fool who wouldn't let you in, though you knocked time and time on my heart again. And love is like an 18-wheeler on a 10-mile grade, with its cargo hanging and it's overweight. The brakes are failing and the road is
Yeah.
That was worth the start over.
Can we end over?
Can we end over? If you want to, you can sing along on this next song. It's Welcomed. Now don't get nervous.
I'm already nervous.
You look at
happen.
I'm ready to go. I'm standing here outside your door. I hate to wake you up to say goodbye, but the dawn is breaking, it's early morn. Taxi's waiting, blowing his horn. Already I'm so lonesome I could die. So kiss me and smile for me. Tell me that you'll wait for me. Hold me like you'll never let me go. 'Cause I'm leaving on a jet plane. Don't know when I'll be back again. Oh, babe, I hate to go. There's so many times I've let you down. So many times I played around. I tell you now, they don't mean a thing. Every place I go, I think of you. Every song I sing, I'll sing for you. When I come back, I'll bring your wedding ring. So kiss me and smile for me. Tell me that you'll wait for me. Hold me like you'll never let me go.
Yeah, here
it goes. 'Cause I'm leaving on a jet plane. Don't know when I'll be back again. Oh, babe, I hate to go. Let me go.
Take that.
Nice job, everybody. So y'all know, this is a fiddle. And actually studied the violin all through school. I tried not to let that get in the way of my fiddling. Any fiddle players out there, by chance? All right.
It's not it's a bad
okay.
thing.
Nobody, you can nobody ever really owns, really owns okay. up to it, you know?
Well, just so you know, this violin is for sale. It is. It's a very fine violin. And I'm going to play it for you now on a tune we wrote called Casanova Casanova. And actually just found out that it was nominated for Instrumental Performance of the Year through the IBMA. We're excited about that. And we recorded it with Sam Bush and Jerry Douglas. And we got some copies of the record right down there. Enjoy. Casanova Casanova.
if you buy the fiddle, you will sound just like that. Maybe not.
Yeah.
Not a guarantee.
Nothing is guaranteed. So this project I was talking about, it came out in March, Family, Friends, and Heroes that we have here. And these guys are my family and friends and my heroes, but I also had some actual family, my dad, some cousins of mine, and let's see, yeah, some heroes like Sam Bush, Jerry Douglas, Del McCurry came in and sang one with me. Let's see, John Cowan, Jim Hurst, Mike Bubb, nobody good, you know.
See, that's really funny to me because all those people are really, really good at playing, and then you say that nobody's good, and it's really funny.
Isn't that clever, right?
That's funny.
I just can't help but think we're here because we come cheaper, you know?
Maybe so.
We're here because we are cheaper. So Sam Bush actually came in and he was all prepared to play on a couple of original tunes, had like charts written and everything, and played on those couple of tunes. And then I was like, hey man, there's some mics set up in the other room, you want to, you know, pick a tune, just you and me, just as a duet, and you know, no earphones or anything, it was just, you know, air between us. And then finally music, he was like, well, what do you want to play, you know? And Dark Hollow. So we're going to do it for you now. And there's no guarantees because this is organic, live, grass-fed, no GMO music right here. It's called Dark Hollow. Are y'all ready to be organic?
I'm full of organic food.
I'd rather be in some dark holler where the sun don't ever shine than to be home alone just knowing that you're gone will cause me to lose my mind. So blow your whistle, freight train, carry me farther on down the track.
We say, Chris. Where the sun don't ever shine, than to be in some big city law in a small room if you live on the mind.
So blow your whistle, freight train, carry me farther on down the track. Coming back.
That's a mighty fine picking there, fellers. Man. Now what?
Play one of them picking songs.
So this is a little bit larger than the mandolin.
Mike got so fed up he left. He's gone. He's done.
Sorry, Mike. I didn't mean it.
We have that effect on banjo players.
So you might be wondering, okay, it's a little bit bigger than the mandolin. What is it?
I'm not, but that's all right. Tell
Who's
me anyway.
Who's asking you anyway? This is actually called a mandola. Just like the violin family, you have the violin, the viola, the cello, and the bass. And the mandolin family, you have the mandola, the mandolin, the mandola, the mandocello, and the mando bass. Bet you didn't know that, did you? And a friend of mine out in California named his mandola, and I'm jealous because I thought I was being original when I found out I was going to name my mandolin this, but I found out he beat me to it. He has a mandola named Nelson. Nelson Mandola, that's right. Clever, right? But anything that starts with mando, like mandolin, mandola, mandocello, mando bass, just means out of tune in Italian. Actually, any language. I take that back. Thank you.
mind. Oh, that woman got me running crazy, about to lose my mind. Says she's gonna do right, swear she's gonna be good. Oh, she says she will, but she won't like I knew she would. So I slammed that door, said I won't be back. I'm only 2 days gone, I've got a broken heart attack. Says she's gonna do right, swear she's gonna be good. Oh, she said she will, but she won't like I knew she would. Yeah, she says you will, but you won't like I knew she would. Me feel like I should. And says she's gonna do right, swear she's gonna be good. Oh, she said she will, but she won't like I knew she would. Yeah, she says she will, but she won't like I knew she would. Out. Oh, I wish I could, baby, but there's too much room for doubt. Says she's gonna do right, swear she's gonna be good. Oh, she said she will, but she won't like I knew she would. Yeah, she said she will, but she won't like I knew she would.
Thank you very much. That's a little on the, I don't know what side it was on, but it was on a side of some sort.
Somebody went to Europe. Came back weird.
Actually, I went weird and came back just plain weirder. But the food kept me sane.
If y'all are on the interwebs, we have a Facebook page and Twitter feed, Instagram. How many people are here? Please raise your hand. There's a couple people here, fellas.
How many people hate raising their hands in public?
Yeah, get them up there. Let's see.
I can't even see. Oh. Are you sure about that? You're sure? Okay. All right.
How many of you leave the snapping and the chatting to your kids? Like I do.
Somebody's still weird after all these years.
All these years. 40, 42. I had a birthday.
Oh, yeah. Happy birthday.
You wrote me happy birthday, and I didn't even pay attention. Just kidding.
I sent you two or three happy birthday texts. You didn't respond to one of them. Thank you, friend.
Welcome to the van, everybody. Welcome to the van.
I haven't seen Jeremy in about, what, 3 weeks?
You don't call that?
Excuse number one. Excuse number two. Excuse number three. I got more. Ladies and gentlemen, I am a pale, pale substitute for Dale McCoury, but that's what this is going to be. Thank you.
okay. If that's the way it must be okay, I guess we'll go on home, it's late. There'll be tomorrow night, but wait, what do we see?
Thank you guys so much. Thank you guys so much. Aw. That security. We have a situation. What'd you say? Oh, we're getting somewhere now. Yes, indeed. Just getting warmed up. You know, thank you guys so much for coming out and supporting live music. It really means a lot when we have a big, long drive and come here and there's actual people here. We really appreciate y'all so much. We have a request, and we're going to play one more anyway. Is it from Patty? All right, this is for Patty. All right. All right. Thanks again, y'all. Have a great, safe trip home. We're going to drive back to D.C. tonight.
You got him. Such a bad place.
Such a bad place.
Okay, so there's a little crime. I mean, thank you.
back there on the soundboard, that's Greg Clark, Chris Luquette on the guitar, Mike Munford on the banjo, Jeremy Middleton, and I'm Frank, and we're Dirty Kitchen. Thank y'all. Thank you, guys. That really does mean a lot. Appreciate you. I didn't do it properly in the show, but back there running the sound for us and running the road with us from Frederick, Maryland, please make welcome Greg Clark. We call him Old Greg back there on the soundboard. He actually makes us sound better than we do. And folks, just so you know, the music is better than it sounds. So we played this song last in Canada, and gosh, that was what, a few weeks ago now, I guess. And
we played all these songs last in Canada, actually.
And it was raining.
It was raining hard, and there were some hardcore people out there for sure in the rain, and I think some of them spoke French, if I'm not mistaken. Couldn't quite tell what they were saying at times, but we did get them to sing with us, and hopefully you all will sing with us on this next song, if you would. The words are very easy in the spot where, and I'll give you like the, you know, the skunk eye, like it's time. We'll maybe sing it first, and then you'll hear it, but it's, the words are na-na-na-na, na-na-na, followed by July, you're a woman. You got that? It's like, na-na-na-na-na-na-na. Na 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 na. Oh, July, you're a woman more than anyone I've ever known. Well, how did they do that in French? I forget. How did they do that? Do you remember?
I felt good because they laughed at it too. I was like, man, I was ready for international crisis, and instead they laughed. It was good.
I believe your passport has been revoked as of 30 seconds
they
ago.
They didn't give it back to me. What are you talking about?
This song was probably one of the most played songs on Sirius XM for a little while there, and I get a lot of requests for it. And it's written by the late, great John Stewart of the Kingston Trio. And we spread it out. It's kind of a folk song that we spread out on the floor and bluegrassed all over. And kind of talks of this guy going down the road, and he sees this beautiful woman, and he's got to pick her up, and he does, and you'll hear the words. I don't need to tell you the whole story. You'll get it. Sitting here beside me, now I'm drunk out of my mind, really from the fact that you are here. And I've not been known as a saint of San Joaquin, but just as soon right now, baby, pull on over to the side of the road, show you what I mean.
You're one.
can't keep my eyes on the white line out before me when your hand is on my collar and your tongue is in my ear. And I used to run around with a gypsy girl named Shannon, daughter of the devil. Well, ain't it strange that I should mention her to you? I haven't thought of her in years. Here it comes again. Than anyone I've ever known.
Beautiful, you guys.
From the fact that you are here, and I've not been known as a saint of San Joaquin, but just as soon right now, baby, pull on over to the side of the road and show you what I mean.
Let them hear you in Maggie Valley. I think y'all could do it better than that. What do you think? One more time? Yeah!
Oh, July, you're a woman more than anyone I've ever known. Such a woman more than anyone I've ever known. Well, July, you're a woman, yeah.
What do you say, Michael?
You're lovely. We love you. Y'all be safe now.